Hi friends, I am Dr. Gurava Reddy. You all know that I am a bones man. I am a bones and joints man. Now, 12th October is known as World Arthritis Day. I don't need to tell what is arthritis. Arthritis is simply joint pains and joint inflammation. There are a lot of things that you can do to prevent arthritis coming. Basically, you should not put weight and you should not load the joints. These are two major important things. Of course, everybody goes through arthritis, but by doing exercises, simple exercises to strengthen the muscles, you can also delay the arthritis. Arthritis is not going to cripple you if you take care of yourself. So don't put on weight and don't load the joints like squatting, like going up and down the stairs. These are the things which will load the joints. Avoid them and do strengthening of the quadriceps muscle, abductor muscles, so that they will take the load away from the joints. And just stay healthy and be healthy and actively participate in some physical activity. And I hope that you will never need us, the orthopedic surgeons. Wish you all a pain-free, a great life ahead. Bye-bye. Sunshine. It's the sunshine.